So then who's the quarterback that heard about this deal who's coming up in short order that is high-fiving with their agents right now?
Well, you know, probably Matthew Stafford, but look, you know, I maintain this. I have written this. If I had to bet 2018 team for Kirk Cousins, it would not be Washington. Because although they could franchise him one more year at 34, whatever, and probably they should. Okay, I know there are those in that organization who say, Jay Gruden's brilliant. We'll win with somebody else. We'll play, Colt McCoy or pick somebody else up, whoever. Okay, and look, I'm not saying that Kirk Cousins is Johnny Unitas. I'm saying he's pretty darn good, and I think that if he plays in 2018, it'll be for the franchise tag. Because just my opinion, it's nothing that he's told me, believe me, and I know him a little bit. Mm-hmm. I traveled to England with him on a trip where he was going to spread the gospel of NFL football in April. But I just think that there's a little water under the bridge there with how the team judged him and sort of treated him over the last year or so in terms of the negotiations for a new contract. So I think that Kirk Cousins either plays for the franchise number next year in Washington or plays on a long-term deal as a huge free agent somewhere else.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you liked some of that, get some more of that on the Rich Eisen Show app. Follow all the information you see right here on the Rich Eisen Show.